The question is, if whoever has the heart, whoever has the dedication, whoever has the discipline to walk this walk, we'll give them the light to shine.
They're going to be coming from everywhere. I can see it now. I mean, this is a great fight sport. And a lot of men and women, I think they're going to come to this sport and try to get to the highest level with all kind of skill and tenacity and heart.
Well, definitely come ye one, come ye all. BYB is definitely here. And you know what? We give this opportunity to anyone who's dedicated and disciplined enough to aim to be the best in BYB.
Absolutely. The BYB sanctioned by the UBC, the Universal Boxing Council. Actually, belts are going to be on the line soon. These fights are qualifiers for a ranking system to have belts, to have a world title.
These fights are all sanctioned, and there has been tremendous strides. The sanctioning bodies have spoken. And ladies and gentlemen, it's as official as it gets, and that just makes it all that more better for those who want to go and enjoy the top bare-knuckle brawlers in the world. BYB has arrived on the scene, and BYB will be here for a mighty long time, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, it will.